But through the white wave, I still hear it call. So take a deep breath.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
It's Goldust against Stardust.
I can't wait.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're gonna get our money's worth in this one.
Here we go.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never going to look the same.
Tell me your thoughts on Stardust. This guy couldn't care less what the fans think of him, which is good for him considering how much they despise him.
This guy's absolutely lost it, Michael. It's actually hard to believe that WWE let Stardust come down here and compete in singles action. He really should have a team of handlers around him at all times.
Boy, isn't that the truth. I don't even think his mother likes him.
Kang, I think it's safe to say that Cody Rhodes has lost his mind. Have you ever come across anybody as odd as Stardust?
Yeah, of all the things he's ever lost, he misses his mind the most. I don't think, Cole, that I have ever seen anybody like Cody Rhodes. And of all the time we thought Goldust was the bizarre one, well, I guess it just runs in the family.
Yeah. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Hurt.
Oh. You know, you have to wonder what Dusty
Gold Dust with the cover.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
What physical brilliance.
This guy is truly a superstar.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
You can almost, hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. The ring! Now what's gonna happen?
He is slowly getting dissected.
Ah, poor Dusty. He spent decades making the Rhodes name legendary, and here's Cody making a complete mockery of it.
Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little.
Quick cover by Stardust. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He's on the defensive now.
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over. Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead. That might just be what we're looking at here. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Stardust with reason to be concerned. We got a cover. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Goldust sees the opening. And the cover for the win.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
Oh, that hurts.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
The shoulders are down.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud. Face first, that's just nasty.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Stardust with the excellent move to get out.
Things have gone from bad to worse for Goldust. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
The quick reversal there by Stardust.
Very impressive. figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's setting up. Looking to rearrange the face here.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Wow! Goldust timed that perfect.
Wait a minute!
There's the pin. Pin is upon a kick out. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. A strange setup here by Goldust.
Well, that'll leave you wondering where you are.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two, three.
What a win for Goldust. Eking out a win. Wow, you don't see Stardust lose too many matches like that. And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.